Going up.
Going down.
All right, folks, so we're here with this Otis elevator. All of them are Otis. This one is the only one that is hydraulic. The rest of them are traction. So we're gonna hit the button. And we're gonna give this thing a cab view real quick. This appears to be Otis Series 4 or 2. Certainly the buttons are Series 4, I mean 2. Above the cab, you see there's a light on top. Oh, the doors are just about to close on me. There's someone out there, so I don't want to get them on camera. We're going to be moving on to the parking elevators. These are the parking elevators. One of them just arrived. Before we go, we're going to give this the cab view. It's a very dark kind of cab. We're going to let the doors close.
Going up.
Navi. Going down. Going up. Lobby. Going down. Going up.
This is interesting. Like I was saying, this is interesting because it has like the one with the circle with them and the green buttons. Very interesting.
Going up.
This elevator goes, and we're gonna move on to the low-rise elevators. So, let me just hold the key in a particular way. So the elevator doors in the lobby are purple. Oh. Get a cab view. These cabs are pretty darn tall. If I do say so myself.
Lobby. Going up.
So purple. Nice and purple.
Going down.
I'm gonna leave this one, try to get another one. So I got on this elevator off camera.
Going down.
It was just a long story. Does this take if you don't stop? The doors are purple. This isn't exactly a permanent thing. It was like a different one. There's no way I can write all of them.
Going down. Going down.
And now on to the high rise. So these are the high rise elevators. And like the low rise, they have the purple doors. Oh my goodness, the doors are purple. This one has a voice, but it's very quiet. So 25 and 20, what the? I wasn't expecting that to work. I'll show you the contents of the 24th floor, but not the contents of the 25th or 26th. Let's see if this just actually works. Oh my goodness. There's not really anything to see in the 25th floor. I'm not gonna show you anything. Pretend like this didn't happen. I was not expecting that to work. It was really, really weird. I don't think I was supposed to see that. This one has no voice. So we're gonna go up to 24. wrong, this one does have a voice. Compared to the last video, the middle elevator is back on service. Access. Yes. The middle elevator. Okay.
Going down.
This one actually has an audible voice. This elevator goes. And let's get this one closing too. Damn. So much for being purple. Alright, folks, so this is like the following morning, and as you can see, the doors aren't purple anymore. They're done advertising. Just right when I get back. Like in the following morning, they're done advertising. They were also on the escalators too, and the on the high-rise elevators, they have like the doors are back to their silver. They're silver again. All right, folks. So I'm on 24. So it turns out they actually fixed it. So let me put my card. They fixed it. You can't actually go to 25 and 26. I don't know what happened earlier. That was a little weird. But they actually fixed it.
Going down.